What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna be putting the BBK front strut tower bar on, and that's everything that should come in the box: firewall adapter, the strut bar, bolts and nuts. So on my Mustang, I don't have a strut tower, so that means I'm gonna have to remove the wipers, the cowl, and drill all the holes for everything to mount. So first, before I even open the hood, I'm gonna take the wipers off. If you don't know, the wipers come off. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a little tab right here. You just pull that tab out. You can usually do it with your fingers, or you use like a little pick or a screwdriver, and then just flip this up. Flip the wiper up like that and rock it back and forth and just pull it off. My cowl is already cracked, so I already have a new one. The only thing really holding it in place is this hole, and this hole. They should have little pins in them. And then, I'm not sure, but that looks like it has a screw in it, but mine doesn't. So, I'm pretty sure it's just those three holding it in place. Thank you.
washer nozzles.
They just have a little clip right here. Push that in, and it'll pop right out. The hoses, you might have to twist them a little bit, and then pull pretty moderate amount to get them off of this. It's got a little barb on it. Don't pull too hard, because this is plastic and over 20 years old, so it might break. Alright, now that I have the bar marked in place, I'm going to mark all the holes, and then I'm going to end up taking this off. This whole black piece is going to have to come off, and then we're going to have to mark the holes on the firewall up there. These are a 7mm. double check everything, make sure everything lines up correctly before you drill anything. You don't want to drill and then it wind up being half an inch over. I'm going to be using a 5/16, which is just like a hair bigger than the bolt. You want to double check everything, make sure it lines up. Alright, it'll be a lot easier to take the wheel off but I actually don't have inner fender liners, so I can just turn the wheel, and I have pretty small arms, so I can reach up in there and get to the nut pretty easily. But like I said, it'd be easier if you take the wheels off. I'm just kind of lazy, so. This will have to be trimmed. It's probably going to have to cut this whole bottom piece off pretty much. Just cut that whole thing off.